There is another type of forest ecosystem that is having three groups: tropical forest, temperate forest, and boreal forest. Now, the tropical forest are again of three types: tropical,
rainforest,
tropical,
deciduous forest, and tropical
thorn forest. Now discuss one by one.
Tropical forest.
They are present near the equator. Near the equator.
Now there is rainforest.
They have heavy rainfall.
Heavy rainfall from
200 centimeter to 1000 centimeter.
And it has three layers, four layers. Like you can see in figure 3.15, layers of a rainforest. Lower layer that is known as forest floor. Second one that is understory. Third one that is canopy. And the uppermost that is the emergent layer. And there are different type of vegetations and animals that are present in the rainforest. Vegetation like different plants. Here the different examples that are Kinkona, Sweetenia, Rubber, Durine, Strangler Fix, and a variety of orchids. And there are different type of animals like snakes, pythons, etc. Now, these are the rainforest, and second one that is the deciduous forest. Deciduous forests, most of the time they remain dry because there is not much rain in this forest ecosystem. For example, there are different type of organisms are present: deer, tiger, and different type of plants, vegetation that is present like euphorbia, acacia, etc. Last one that is the thorn forest. Thorn forest, here the plants that have thorn, bushy, and have shrubs. So this is the tropical forest ecosystem. Now second one that is the temperate ecosystem. Temperate ecosystem has also two types: temperate evergreen and temperate deciduous. So evergreen and deciduous. Evergreen means all the time green, and deciduous means they remain dry most of the time, and they are present in the coastal areas. They are present in the coastal area. And the vegetation and organisms are different in the different forest ecosystem. And the last one that is the boreal forest. So these are grow in the coldest region. Here you can see these are the boreal forest. This is covered with snow everywhere, and this is a tropical deciduous forest. And here you can see the tropical rain forest. Now your last topic, that is the
significance of forest. Significance of forest.
So forest that help in the timber, bamboo.
So they provide us many things: timber, bamboo, rubber, different type of vegetation.
They help in to prevent soil erosion and different things. So this is all about your chapter ecosystem. Thank you.